A win for social media star Molly the Magpie and his supporters tonight. A reunion with his family is now on the cards. The Queensland Premier announcing they've hatched a plan to get him home, possibly within days.
He might be Queensland's most beloved bird. Molly the Magpie, who fell from a nest and was raised by a Gold Coast family, where he became best buddies with their dogs Peggy and Ruby. Social media fame followed. But that also brought the attention of wildlife authorities, who in March took Molly away.
I had to make the toughest decision of my life and I handed a wild bird to be in captivity.
Because it's illegal to keep wildlife as pets, but outcry from everyday Queenslanders has brought about a breakthrough.
We have identified a pathway for them to secure an appropriate permit so that Molly can be returned home.
Our hearts are really happy right now. There's so many voices everywhere, voices of support, emails, phone calls, signing of petitions. We're just so overwhelmed with, you know, the support for Peggy, Molly and Ruby. We really look forward to speaking with the department tomorrow to finalise a solution to bring Molly home.
The Department of Environment says permits to keep wildlife are rare. And while there's no time frame for Molly to reunite with his family, the Premier's intervention means authorities are now working to get him home as soon as possible.
Peggy and Ruby can hardly wait.
She sits at the window waiting for Molly. She hears other magpies. She runs to the window.
Pat Heaney, Nine News.